I always regret it when I sleep in. It always seems like a good idea at the time, though. I was, I think I will want my gloves. At the very least, I've got a pocket for them. It just takes so long to feed the cats. Just eat them all. And if you're listening to that and thinking, well, cats don't take that long to feed, we got one guy who does. He's old. He needs a lot of help eating. Today is opening day. Opening day festivities. Oh, they actually begin at 6, so. And now it's pretty close to 8. So, maybe we will see some. Tell already, I'm gonna want gloves just from like the. Feeling it through the garage door. Alright, so, and it's an event day, which means that, might be less parking. Although it's opening day, so it might be more parking. But, I mean, you have to pay during the week. Anyway, but I think prices go up on event days. Or maybe not, maybe it's the same. It's longer hours on event days, that's for sure. Got this car. I think we got this car. I think I probably should be extra careful this morning. Probably a lot of drivers around that aren't used to the North Loop scene. Although, I guess if they're twins regulars, not that much has changed since last year. I don't know if anything has changed road-wise. There's more cars up here. Probably for the Twins game. Come on, people. Oh, not the people, it's the thing, I guess. Excuse me, guys. I like having front pocket. It's very good for gloves. GoPro, stop recording.